Hello, I'm Graham Horton and welcome to this video. Now, in this video, which is a change from my normal sort of productions I created for Panasonic Lumix bridge cameras and some of the Canon EOS M-series cameras, I'm going to be starting looking at shooting with smartphones. Now, I've come to realise that the smartphone is probably the way to go for me with my type of photography. I don't need the full-frame cameras that I normally carry around, or even the Micro Four Thirds or the APS-C Fuji camera that I carry around. I've been starting to shoot more and more with smartphones, particularly with the iPhone 16 Pro that's now recording this, but also with my iPhone 13, which gives some fantastic pictures as well. Now, in this video, I want to show you how, with a simple tripod and an iPhone, you can create some stunning long exposure shots, but without using ND filters and without using any specialist apps to create that effect. Now, I know there are apps like Long Shutter, which gives you these long shutter effects, but I'm going to show you how you can do this with your camera without changing any of the main settings of the camera to create pictures like you're seeing on screen. Now, all of those shots were created using the live photo mode that's available on all the iPhones. Live photo gives you 1.5 seconds before you press that shutter and 1.5 seconds after you press the shutter. So you've got a 3 seconds continuously rotating video sequence happening within the camera. Once you press the shutter, it saves 1.5 seconds before the point you press that button to 1.5 seconds after. We can then go into the replay mode and have a look at how you create that long exposure from the live photo. I'll show you how to do that very shortly. So let's set off and take a few more pictures with the live photo mode, and I'll show you exactly how you can create these wonderful shots. We'll begin by opening the camera app, and I've selected the 16:9 aspect ratio for video. Then we will turn on live view by touching the live view icon left hand screen. You see a live pop-up at the top. Then I'm using my Apple Watch to start the exposure. So you've got that 1.5 seconds before, 1.5 seconds after the exposure. Now we go into the replay mode and you see live at the top right hand side. Select long exposure. Once you touch long exposure, you will see that you'll get the app, which will then develop those video clips into one single image, as you can see on screen now. And here's the full screen view of that particular shot. Another shot here, closer view, again using the times 2 lens. There's the live shot. And again, into replay, touch the live button, down to long exposure. It will process the image, and then there's the final image you can see in the video. So you saw how easy it was there to create that long exposure from a live view photo using that 3 second clip and letting the camera merge those individual frames into one single photo. I'm going to move the location to where there's a more fierce waterfall, and we should see some better effects from using this technique. So let's go up the river. Well, you can see how easy it is to create those pseudo long exposure shots using the live photo mode and then the edit facility of the live photo to give you long exposures. This is quite as good as using a dedicated app, as that you are only capturing stills effectively from video clips, but the resolution is sufficient for 4x6 prints or social media, as you can see from my posts on my own Facebook page. If you like the content, please do hit that subscribe button and the bell notification icon to be advised when I upload new videos to my channel. I do appreciate you coming along with me today. It's been a while since I've been out taking photographs. I had several health issues which has been precluding me from enjoying photography, but I'm back now to almost full strength, and today has been a real boost for me. I've been able to get out, take some shots and enjoy the process of photography once again. So until the next video, thanks very much for watching. Please do take care, and I hope to see you all very, very soon. Goodbye for now.